Hey everyone, Lynn here from Hypotenuse AI. Writing can be a real challenge sometimes. Either it's difficult to get all the ideas in your head down quickly, or you're stuck with writer's block. In this video, I'll be breaking down how to use a compose tool to get unstuck. This powerful tool reads what you've written and auto-completes it, and you can even give it commands and bleed some ideas to help finish your masterpiece. Let's begin.
Now I'm going to start by finding some content where I find that it's a bit short and I want to add more detail to it. So for instance, this section of sun and allocation plan.
What Compose is a really smart autocomplete and it can understand what you've written before and continue writing more for you. In this case, I'm going to go ahead and click Compose. But you can also use the keyboard shortcut Command Enter to continue writing.
Great. So here I can see that it auto-completed the next section of this paragraph. Growing your allocation plant indoors, place it near a window. This sounds great. And if I like it, I can go ahead and. Or if I don't, I can go ahead and retry for more content, which will be generated from scratch again. Or I can simply discard it. Cool, so you can imagine that writing more and more can get really easy with Compose. However, if you do want to guide it a bit more and give it some detail, this is when Compose becomes really powerful and there are a few different use cases you can use it for. Compose can understand commands that you give it and write your content instantly.
For instance, if I wanted it to create a list of steps on how to measure light exactly, I can just go ahead and hit Compose. And I actually get a full list on steps of how to measure the light for an alocasia. I can also create some subheadings. So for instance, if I ask the AI to create some relevant H3s for this section, I can go ahead and Compose. And it's given me some different subheadings for this section, which I can then # to create a H3. # to create H3. From here, I can also then ask the AI to auto-complete this section for me just by hitting the Compose button again. Sometimes you can see that it's trying to pattern match and give me another H3 here. So in this case, I'll perhaps give it a starter line to begin with. And alocasia knee. And I hit Compose. Right in the right light to continue growing big and strong. Accept. And now I can see that I've had a really useful and detailed section, orchard sunlight for an alocasia plant. So something else we can do is to ask the AI to provide some examples for us. In this case, if I want some examples of where alocasia typically grows, I can say provide some example. And again, I'll go ahead and Compose. I can also ask the AI to give me some recommendations. In this case, give me some recommendations of how to place supplemental light in a home. Go ahead and Compose. Great. As you can see, the possibilities are endless. You can give Compose any command and it will follow your wishes. It's just like having an assistant by your side 24/7. Hope that helps and see you in the next video.